I'm Rick Hanson, and welcome to Wednesday Meditation. We'll begin meditating quite soon. Our basic schedule, which you may know already, is that we have a very informal gathering, 15 minutes before 6 o'clock Pacific time, top of the hour, just for people to gather and leave comments in the chat. And occasionally I field a question, which I did about intoxicants. And then we begin formally at 6 o'clock. We meditate till 6:35. Then there's a 10-minute break or so, and I resume with a talk at a quarter to 7 p.m. Pacific time, a quarter to the top of the hour. We finish at half past the hour, 7:30 Pacific time. Then there's a little period of people leaving. And then those who are still here at about 7:35 will be sorted into small discussion groups, if you care to. It's entirely voluntary. Breakout rooms in Zoom, hosted by my co-pilot here, Tom Brown. It's entirely optional, but many, many people find it really useful to focus on the topic of the evening. So let's begin. Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert, with a sense of grounding, ease, a sort of relaxed dignity. You get to meditate. This is your time. Your eyes can be open or closed. As with anything I say, adapt whatever I say to what is good for you, or ignore it entirely. If you prefer to meditate in silence, just turn off the volume on your device. I'm going to offer a meditation that is organized around five kinds of breaths. I call it the five breaths practice. And then after these five breaths, we'll explore an opening into some of the things that really endure and we can take refuge in amidst all the ups and downs of the world. Feel free to go at your own pace. And if you prefer not to focus on your breathing, get a sense of the room you're in as a whole, or simply focus on a feeling, such as gratitude or caring for other people. Here we go. In the first breath, breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. The left and the right together. Including the internal sensations of air coming in and flowing out. Breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. A single whole containing many sensations. And if you like, you can extend the sense of the whole to your entire body. There's a little noise in my background, and I'm going to go turn it off and come right back. Meanwhile, keep breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. And in the second breath, breathing while feeling caring. A simple sense of compassion, friendliness, or love. Being aware of one or more beings. And using this awareness of them to help you focus on the feeling of caring. Breathing while feeling caring. You might have a sense of the breath flowing in and out of your heart, being aware of the area of the heart, maybe with a hand on your heart, breathing while feeling caring. In the third breath, breathing while feeling cared about. This might be a little challenging at first, bringing to mind one or more beings who are friendly toward you, including perhaps your pet. Beings who appreciate you, include you, like you, maybe even love you. Even in an imperfect relationship, we can still feel cared about in the ways that are true. Keeping it simple, focusing on the feeling, breathing while feeling cared about. You might feel a softening inside as you open even further to feeling cared about. In the fourth breath, breathing while feeling peaceful, genuinely peaceful, in the present, recognizing how you are already basically all right now, in the present, releasing unnecessary anxiety, unhelpful anxiety, letting it go. Letting your body become increasingly tranquil. Breath softening. And your mind increasingly quiet. Disengaging from inner speech. Being aware of your body, breathing while feeling peaceful. And in the fifth breath, breathing while feeling content, with a sense in the present of enough already. It's helpful to be aware of things that you're thankful for. It's also helpful to know that you can feel content while aspiring and wanting to help things be better. With contentment, there's a falling away of frustration, falling away of disappointment, a letting go of drivenness. There's a sense of the sufficiency of the present moment. It's enough. And discontent fades away as you breathe while feeling content. And now, with a general sense of presence, warm-heartedness, peacefulness, and contentment, allowing these to be woven in the background of your consciousness, while you get a sense of opening and widening in all directions. to include all of you. So that you are in the present, simply abiding, just sitting, just breathing, just being. Simply abide as the whole of yourself, opening in all directions, not following after any particular thought, in the present, as thoughts and sounds pass on through. Being yourself as a whole, opening, softening,